Hey guys, I hope you're all doing well today. I am going to be reacting to Jolin, Tsai, Womxnly, the first take. Anyways, I'm so sorry for the pronunciation. And this is my first time reacting to Jolin, Tsai. And I'm really so excited for another, the first take song. And yeah, without wasting your time, guys, let's get into the reaction. Okay, I loved her style.
Oh.
Huh?
Okay.
Yeah, getting
Let's
ready.
go. Okay.
哦、oh, nice voice, soft voice. I really love the voice. It's aesthetic. So yeah.
Baby boy, could be me. 却话如果不听。 Hug you till we really be free. Oh no, God, make way. 没有荆棘 最好的报复是美丽，最美的盛开是反击。 Oh, 别让谁去改变了你。你是你，我是你，都行，会有人真心的爱你。
I really loved her side. Oh my gosh. Like how she's wearing and how she's singing and the way she's singing. And also I love the man who's playing the guitar. He's really talented. I could hug you.
Will it be free? Oh, no, God, make way. 没有荆棘，最好的报复是美丽，最美的盛开是反击。
Oh, this part is so beautiful.
让谁去改变了你。
How she's controlling her voice here, it's perfect.
你是你，我是你的东西，会有人真心的爱你。
Oh my god, her hair is beautiful. Oh my god. This part is touching my heart. I will repeat it again.
玫瑰少年在我心里,
Your story will always be in my heart.
绽放着鲜艳的传奇, 我们都从来没忘记, 你的控诉, 没有声音, 却倾诉更多的真理, 却唤醒无数的真心。
Wow, this was so good. This was really so good. Everything was amazing. I love the words. of the song. They are perfect. I love the way she was singing and how she was controlling her voice and switching her voice from like a soft voice to a strong voice to a soft voice. And also the man who was playing the guitar, he was talented. Like, everything was amazing. I've enjoyed it and I hope you enjoyed it as well. If you enjoyed it, don't forget to like and subscribe to the channel. And before to end the video, I want to give a shout out to whatsapp.com. If you don't know what is whatsapp.com, it's a platform connects to YouTube where you can react to all videos. So if you want to make reaction videos on YouTube or wherever you want, you can just use this platform. You will find it in the description. And yeah, see you guys in the next video.